turned around and Sean Cassidy's sitting on the couch, who's one of the producers. I was the president and the founder of a little something called the Sean Cassidy Dance Squad.
Oh my gosh.
Just in case anyone didn't know that.
The SCDS.
Yeah. We went door to door in Grosse Pointe, ringing people's doorbells with an 8-track player and basically doing suggestive dances in their living room for a quarter.